this before we wrap up today. I want you to think about something that you want to tell someone, and if they have a negative response to you, how do you respond to them? What would you say? So if somebody says something like, you didn't build as many as someone else, how would you respond to that?
Think about it.
I'm not going to say, yes, and I didn't have any defects today. So I think that's probably why. I don't want you to be defensive.
It's okay.
But thinking about different ways you could respond when people say something negative to you. How do you respond to them on a team?
How about this?
Well,
very happy that you
Well, I can try making
something better.
So we might want to say, you know, I'm really glad you made your number. I'm not sure that it's a competition. We want to make sure we're all here for quality. I'd like to know what you did to make more than I did.
Can we try this?
Okay. Can we try this?
Yeah.
Can we work together? What other ways would you do? What other ways would you respond when people had something negative to say about your teamwork?
Good for you.
I think that's all about good for you.
I don't care about that. I'm just joking.
So you go back to your workplace and they say, boy, you guys got 4 hours off to go to that dumb training. What do you say?
Okay.
Just say yes, and learn a lot.
There we go. She almost said yes, but.
Yeah.
Yes, but. Yes, we learned a lot. That's a really great example.
Yes.
Right? So your team isn't as important as my team. What would you say to that? Again, maybe even not dispute it. You might even want to
challenge.
Say, that's an interesting perspective. It's interesting that you have that. And say it in a way you mean it. You can't say it, that's interesting. But you want to say, that's an interesting perspective. I don't see it the same way. And I think everybody has the right to their own way of looking at it. And maybe just people will think about what they say.
Always the tone makes the difference.
The tone makes a difference. And when somebody says something really, really hurtful to you, what's a one four-letter word you can use to respond? Use the right one now. Ouch. Like, ouch. That hurt. That hurt my feelings. Just say ouch. Not the F word, right? Ouch. And remember, that's a very good four-letter word to use when somebody says, women, you know, well, of course my team couldn't do it because we had women on it. Ouch. Ouch. So think about that. It's your job. You can't control what other people say. You can only control your response to them. And remember that. When people say things, you don't always know where it's coming from. They could have had a bad day. They could have had a really mean parent who always put them down, and now they're trying to act out kind of revenge on you. There could be many, many reasons. We don't have to understand it. We don't have to know it. All we know is we need to center ourselves, and we need to make sure that what we're saying makes us proud of ourselves. Not go back and say, wow, that was nasty. I hit nasty with nasty. That doesn't do anything for your team. I think you all know that.
Yeah.
This team's a pretty good team. Mm-hmm. So go back and give each other your praise. Have a positive day. Work together as a team, and let's keep finding that going so I could have a job too. All right.
Thank
good luck
you.
To you guys.